curious on.
We see about the how to configure the automatic mute from annunciator P725 annunciator. How to configure automatic mute? How? First, here I having the settings inside my timing setting here inside. You want to open this file. Like this, open. Here having the settings for how to mute this function. Here we want to make edit. How we here make to edit? Here I having the configuration button. You want to edit this function, to make it the configuration button to here showing the to make like this. You want to edit means do the configuration button to here. See now this now can it can be editable. Here see the function up and down. You make any change. Here having up and down, the button having up and down. By pressing here, it come up. You want to come down means the down button here. Down button, press down. Now what function I want to need here? I need automatic mute. How I set here?
Automatic mute
having inside. We want to open this first. Here see, we want to make automatic mute. How they are having the button, like here if we press here means it enable left side. Here if you move here means it off condition. Having this button name is SW7, see here SW7. Here having the four button, one side here, this side if you turn here means it will be on, if you turn this side means it will be off. I need automatic mute. Here fourth buttons are unused, only we need to configure first two three third button, only first three button we are used. See there are the options of configure. If you need automatic acknowledgement mute S7, I show here this S7 one is to configure the automatic mute. How automatic acknowledgement we need, make it on for SW7 first switch, make it on. If you no need this, I need automatic mute means how we change the position on to off. Then I no need the timer. How I disable the automatic timer means we need to change the position 2 and 3, make it off state. If I need the timer for example 1 minute or 4 minute or 8 minute, I make change in second and third button. How I show here. If I need acknowledgement mean I told you earlier before I make on. If I make here on means now acknowledgement is activated. No, I no need the acknowledgement. I need automatic mode. How? The change the first position to off. the first version off means it will be automatic mute. Then next I need a disable automatic timer. How I said I earlier before, to off the 2 1/3 pin. It already in off. I told left side is on, right side is off. 2 1/3 pin make it is off means there no all timer will disabled. No automatic off. I need 1 minute. How I change? I need 1 minute. SW7 second switch. Make it on. Like this. Now I configured set as I need 1 minute time. After 1 minute the sound will stop. Now I need to want four minutes. How? Make it the second switch off and third switch on. Now I set the timer as 4 minutes. Now I need 8 minutes. How I change? Make it second switch and third switch on. Now annunciator set as 8 minute time delay. Now as per condition I need only 1 minute. So I make it as 1 minute time delay. 1 minute time delay I said earlier, the second switch make it on. Because this is the for changing the automatic mute condition. Then I reset back to position.
Third off, third off?
Yeah.
Second on, third off.
Second, I need here 1 minute mute. I said automatic acknowledgement here, one as off position. Second.
Second on.
Second on.
Third off.
Third off. Fourth off. I set here 1 minute time delay. Now I close the circuit.
Plus.
Now I am changing the configuration function. How? First make it the configuration to editable. How? Make it the here showing. If you want to edit means here showing the arrow. If you press down means see here all editable. Here also see the function. If I press up means it will all off. If I want to edit or I want to configure it. How? By down it will all are editable. Now I want to select which channel I want to edit. Now I need here F2, the set individual channel repeat relay non-state alarm make it as on condition. I want to normally de-energized. If the status is off means the normally it is energized. I need here normally de-energized for F2 function. See how I make configured. Here having the function up and down, this button is up and down. Here see this, if you want to change the status means this status up and down, the status up and down. If you want to change the channel up and down, here this button is up and down. Now I want to change the function. I told before F2 I need to change the function. Now function is 0. I want to change function to F. See this is function 2. I want to make it on normally de-energize. Here see the function, these two functions is disabled. I want to make it is enable by change the status. I want to change the status for this Windows 5 and Windows 7. I make it the status from off to on. I change the status. How? Change. Now this blowing AWS, now this is editable. The status C is not glowing here, the status is off condition. I want to make the status is on. Here showing the status here on off like this. Make it this press, now the status showing glow. Now the status is on. Next, all channel are glowing. This channel I want to make on. Again, change the channel. Now this channel is editable. See the channel, the status is off. Now I want to change the status disable to enable. Here the status button enable and disable. See, now I make it a status as enable. Now all function are, the second status function is I will enable. Now see last this Windows one is disabled. See all are enabled, this only one is disabled. I want to make it this status also enable by making the channel, changing the channel. Okay, now this channel is editable. Then see the status is off. I make the status from disabled to enable. Okay, now the status is enabled. The F2, I want to make normally DNS of on condition. I make it all on condition. Next, I need a set repeat relay to follow input. Function F19, I need a on enable condition. How I change F19 to make disable to enable. Here showing F18. Change the function 2 to 18. Okay, now I come to function 18. Here what I am here saying F19, I need set repeat relay to follow input. The relay should be follow my input. I want to make enable from disable to enable. Make it as 819. Okay, see the status is disabled. I want to change the is enable. How here is showing the status on off. See, now I make it that status on. Okay, finish all. I make it as per here showing, as per I will be changed here. I make it on only one channel. I need for all channel make it on by changing channel. First only one channel is and status is on, and next I am going to second channel by changing the channel. Here the button. Okay, now this channel is editable. See the status disabled. I want to change the status from disabled to enable. Okay, now this channel is on. Next I change this channel. Okay, now this channel is enabled. Make editable. I make the status from disabled to enable. For all contact I make now disable to enable. See, now I make all channel except this. I want to make this channel also disable to enable. Now this channel is editable and make a status off to on. Now I make it and here the two channels have. Okay, see now I make it all function. Now the 9 I as I said before as manual. See here 19 I need enable for all function. See now all I make it on. Then I need function 18 also enable. For function 18 is set repeat relay to follow my logic. I want to follow my logic. I make it the condition as enable. Now change the function as 18. Now I make F18 as disabled. Change the function 18 to 19. Now see it is enabled. I want to make a function F18 is disabled. I need disable. See here status is enabled. I want to change the function enable from enable to disable. Finish. Next, all function I will be configured as per this condition. This will be finished. I will change the function as per my needness. Then I close to this circuit. Okay, and then we after finishing this you the make it configuration like this. Make it from configuration to editable to normal condition. After making the normal condition it will be not editable. See here no screen will appear, no any option to editable. After I finish my sentence and I'll make here to fix it. Okay, see I make here on enable for 1 minute time delay. I set it, I make configured here. I want to now check up by I have a timer and make here a configured system test and make here having a timer. I will make check now. See I started my timer. The annunciator having coming sound. Yeah, see now as per condition the annunciator work. I set here 1 minute, the annunciator will stop after 1 minute. Now I need a 4 minute means I set here back. I change here from as per I told earlier, make configured here as per condition. I need a only 1 minute, that's why I set here only 1 minute. Okay, now I will show you how make configuration for output time setting. First we want to open the switch SW2, it is having inside the annunciator. We want to remove the switch from annunciator. Having two card for channel 1 and channel 2, channel 3, channel 4. One card having two channels. See, here having SW2 is configured for time setting, time delay setting. Here having the SW2 switch having 8 pins. See here, SW2 switch having 8 pin. If you push top side means on. If you pull down downside means it off, on, off condition. See, I want to make configuration for 5 seconds. 5 seconds here, what he is saying here for 5 seconds. 5 seconds make it as first switch off and second and third switch on. See here, I make the as per here. I need the 5 seconds and turn on. Okay, make as first as off.
As good,
okay, second as on. Third as on. And fourth, see here, fourth having on and off option. Why? After off the input supply, he make delay of 5 millisecond and it go to return to normal position. If it turn to, it is an off position, it will return same as activation delay. What he is setting an activation delay, I am setting here 5 seconds. After taking 5 seconds, it will go to off. It is for first for channel 1. And next for channel 2. 1, 2, 3 is channel 1, 5, 6, 7, 8 it is for channel 2. We changed as per required for 5 seconds. And then we change to for channel 2 as per here. I need here also 5 seconds. We change as fifth as off condition. See here, 5 is, if you turn here means left side means is on. If you turn right side means it is on off condition. See, the fifth condition is off and I need here sixth and on. See, sixth is left side is on. Seventh on. Eighth I need also on. Because of I need after input supply fail, I need return to normal position after 5 milliseconds. I make as per configuration as my tabular column, I make it here. Like this, I need make configuration for all channel. Now I make only two channels. Again, I take this another card and make here also having two channel. I make the channel 1 and channel 2. Next, I make channel 3 and channel 4. For like this, I do all channel. I make configuration as per my what I here having settings. What settings I need? I need here 5 seconds. Means I make here 5 seconds. I need 60 seconds means what are the 60 seconds here? 60 seconds mean I need here make for 1, 2, 3, 4 also make it on. And for channel 2 also I need 60 seconds means on. Otherwise I need 5 seconds means like per condition. 1 is off, 2 on, 3 on. Like what here doing make configuration I will do. Now I need only 5 seconds. As per 5 seconds what here showing, I will do here. See, I remove the second card. Here also I make as per 5 seconds. Let's check. First switch is off. Second switch. Third switch make it on.
Halas.
Third
switch.
Which one?
Third switch I make, I
on.
Need to on.
Here,
it's
on also.
Okay, I checked here. Okay, I do as per my tabular column. Now this channel, third and fourth channel has been finished. I want to change other channel also, like as per needness of my seconds. I need for all 5 seconds. I will make all as 5 seconds as per earlier I do. Okay, fix this. Next, he opening another channel. Take the channel as per neatness, you will make changes for 5 seconds and make changes and find us. See, no need to open this. This is a power supply. This only channels. This side downside is power supply. No need to open this side. Only we need to change here. See here supply. Two channels finished. Next, we want to change next channels. Make as per configuration. Change all channel for 5 seconds. Okay, now I set the value of back annunciator 5 seconds. Now I want to check. Now I draw the how make connection for timer. Here annunciator, I want to annunciator. Give the supply. This MCB, two pole MCB. From the MCB going to. Okay, I set back 5 seconds. Now I want to check the time. How it's work, by 5 seconds or how I make a timer connection. Now see here the annunciator channel 1. I want to make a MCB with a timer. I will check this. This is input contact, this is output contact. I am giving here pulse and checking how its time take. Now I draw the connection for output timer connection. Here the MCB, use the two pole MCB. See here positive coming from X71.1. Take the point here MCB, this first pole, and take it's going to annunciator of W1 channel 1, X71.7 point, and it's going to where annunciator W1, it's a window 1 of first point. Here having the coil between here and the 1C, This is, I draw the input here. Now we go to output. I set here annunciator back 5 seconds after input fails. He here will make the seconds. After that, it going to output contact. The other pole of MCB we will connect to timer. Here having timer. Timer start. Connect here. And then from output contact. Output contact having the here free contact. From free contact having the connection X81.2 connect here. And then here having the alarm function. Alarm. The giving the input supply, after it come to output, after the 5 second delay, it will show the alarm. And here take the contact here to connect the timer stop. This is annunciator. This is the connection diagram for timer for checking the annunciator. Now annunciator, and this is a positive supply from taking annunciator to connect to this terminal block here. This is our scheme diagram as per connection I make here. Now I want to check, see as per connection I make MCB and timer. And inside the panel I make as per the diagram this connection. Next we want to check the connection, how it's work. See, I told you this point is common red, but don't forget annunciator having the supply here, AC and DC supply. Here we are using 127 DC supply, here using AC 127 AC supply. But annunciator, our annunciator is 24 volt DC. No need apply the one directly 125 volt AC and DC. After then coming to RPS, going to 24 volt to annunciator, 24 volt annunciator input. Don't give supply 125 directly, 125 AC directly to annunciator. Give supply 25 volt DC only. Give the here 24 volt DC here. The DC is common for all, here is common going to jumper and take another connection here, giving here I told you from MCB a second point to here going to on inside the panel, and this is input, and next output for this I showed here. I take from start timer to here the terminal block inside the panel, and the second where to the free contact of output here. I make as per here connection I made. Now we want to check. This is a timer I make here. This is a free contact I set here. The output also free contact. Input also free contact. I set here free contact and free contact. Now timer is reset. I make reset. Now we start. See here, now it is off condition. Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Okay?
Mm.
Okay, see now timer. Now I make the MCB on. Now these 5 seconds after finish its timer gets stopped. Now we want to take two tests here. Two tests. One test is finished. It successfully 5 seconds and the timer automatically stop. Next we want to go make a reset time. It reset time value is 5 milliseconds. We need a 5 milliseconds. You want to put here from closing to opening time. Take care and first reset the value. Okay, reset. See, I'm making to on to off. See, this is our value, 5 milliseconds value. Of resetting time, we delayed 5 milliseconds. As per measurement value, we are noted.
Next,
we want to check another we finish the Windows 1 and we check another Windows 2, Windows 3, Windows 4 like that. We have here 16 channels. Annotate everyone, we have 16 channels. See here, W16. 1, 2, 3, having up to 16 channels. I checked only Windows 1. Again, I want to check Windows 2, Windows 3, Windows 4. Like this all as per I told first step. I want to check next, we keep here point here like this. Okay, I make second test also. Keep that point X71.18 output contact 81.3.
Two finish.
Sorry.
Three.
Now again I reset and I make free contact. Now I start again second Windows test. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay, after 5 seconds the announcer will give alarm. Again I want to make free contact to open to close. Reset the resetting time. See, as per channel 2 we want to same reset time is 5 milliseconds. Like this we want to check all channel. I checked only Windows on Windows 2. You want to check all channel having 16 channels. As per procedure we will check all. This is a checking procedure. That's all for checking for timer check. Thank you for watching.